Let's now exercises that will make it able to be more used to the terminology of the new concepts that were introduced. So, for the first exercise, the name of the method is get code is the name, and the return type is string. Second exercise, set credits is the name of the method. The name of its parameter is credit value, and type of the parameter is int. For the third exercise, the outer wrapping will look like this. Class class person. And then the curly brackets with an empty value. Maybe I missed something. Class person. Well, let's look at the ticket machine class to compare. Oh yes, at the private public keyword, yes. Of course, I think also this makes part. So here should add private. And also this belongs to the outer wrapping, yes. Definitions for fields. So field should always be private. Name. Oh yeah. Private string. Name. Simple. Then for a second, it's private int age. The third is private string code semicolon, and the last one private int credits semicolon. Now, make a constructor for a class called module. So, public No return type, so module. A parameter type string and it's called module code. So in the body. Code is assigned the value in module code. Next exercise, a constructor for person. With two parameters, so string my name and int my age. Now name is assigned my name and age is initialized to my age. Now let's correct the error. It's a method and it's an accessor method, so it should return something and it returns age. Age is of type, if of some type like int. So the error is that if return statement is present, then the method header should have a non-void return type. So here should be non-void. It should be of type age. Same type of age. Accessor method get name for the next exercise for public. String, because it has to return string name, so let's write return name. So it's an accessor, no parameters. And a mutator method for the next exercise, public void set age, the parameter type int takes a single parameter of type int, so parameter and sets age. So age is assigned parameter. Let's initialize the parameter. Oh, okay, it's not a constructor, it's just assigned parameter. Okay. The value in age is changed to the value of parameter. Okay. Now, method print details. It's void because it just prints, it doesn't return anything. Print details. No parameters needed. System.out.println. And the parameter is double quote, the name of this person is. Space, double quote, concatenation operator, name, the field name, and that's it, semicolon, and curly brackets. Now I can make a project in Vue.js for my own class definition for a person with fields name and age. So I can make a new project here. For exercise 2.73, make a new class person. So let's make all the definitions for the fields private string name and private int age. We need a constructor. Which takes as form of parameters string name and int. We initialize it, the fields, initialize the fields, Legal. Escolhi diferente de sinal que eu preciso. It compiles, stride, okay, it works.